Well, hello there. I am back. And I have come back to provide you with audio entertainment. Now, over the course of me being away, you may have noticed that the channel has changed its name. And you're probably going, Adam, why have you done that? What are you doing? Why have you changed your name from your name to AB Productions? What are you doing, mate? Seriously? Well, I have your answer right here. I want to rebrand the channel. It's as simple as that. I want to bring you new audio entertainment. I'm hoping to bring you new audio entertainment when I possibly can. Now, this might not be every week, this might not be every month, it could be whenever I can fit it in. I'm hoping to get some new Doctor Who, Future Doctor, 15th Doctor audio adventures out to you soon as well. Currently in the middle of writing scripts for it. So when they come out at some point, I will be releasing them. I'm also in the middle of writing a new audio series. Now, I'm not going to tell you much about it. It's a mixture of genres, sci-fi, horror, the lot, basically. So, I bet you're anticipating waiting for that. I'm going to be releasing the videos that I advertised ages ago as well. The What If series and everything else. I'll do a What If series Doctor Who edition, where everything will be what if this and what if that, Doctor Who related, nothing else related. But then I might do a separate one, where it'll be anything related. What if this? What if that? I could even do a Walking Dead one. I'm now into the Walking Dead. Could do what if Negan did this, what if Negan did that? What if Maggie did this, what if Maggie did that? So if you Walking Dead characters out there, or Walking Dead fans out there, should I say, want me to do something like that, then I can do. Or do news topics. What if Donald Trump did this? What if Donald Trump did that? Why? What if he did this? What if he did that? What if that guy did this? What if that random guy down the street, what's walking past right now, did this? I'll do it. Just let me know. Comment down below. What if you'd like me to do in a video, I'll do it. Content that you'd like to see, I'm open to ideas, so let me know. Now, while I've been away, I have just been living day after day after day after day after day after day after day for 2 years. I've learnt Photoshop, and you'll see that more on my channel. There's a mixture of all sorts of content coming with that. Got the Doctor Who, of course. A bit Walking Dead. I've just been creating on the sideline, bringing new content. If you'd like to see some more of it in the meantime before releasing it on my channel, if you go onto Facebook, go to the search bar, of course, type in Adam Bray - digital artwork, and magically, out of nowhere, I mean, this is actually magic, I'm not actually kidding, it'll appear. And there's some Walking Dead on there, there's some Doctor Who, of course, and there's also this weird creepy clown like guy called Pennywise from Stephen King's novel It in the new movie. Well, God, that guy eats more kids than changes his underwear. Also, I want you guys to, while I'm releasing some new content, when I'm in the works and creating stuff and making magic and all that, I want you guys to give love to another channel. Not a lot of people say this, but no one's going to go, oh, I want you to steer away from my channel and go over and see someone else's channel. But this guy has been a good friend. He has given me shoutouts in his videos. He's shown my artwork on his channel. His channel has my artwork on it. It's his cover photo. His profile pic. So while you're all waiting for my notification bell to ring and, you know, magically Adam has brought you a new video, I want you to go onto my featured channels and find Chad Who. It's as simple as that. And Chad is a sound guy. He is awesome. He's American. And American guys are awesome. Sorry, Chad. I just don't know why I said that. You can punish me if you want, if you're listening to this. Have a good old watch of it. Good watch of his content. He releases content on a more daily, better basis than I do at this moment in time. But that will hopefully soon change. So, also, I'd like to say thank you. And that is for all the returning subscribers who have looked over my videos over the past time that I've been away. And I've kept coming back to view old classics and favourites. And also for you new people who are here right now, just discovered my channel. If you haven't seen around my channel, have a look around. I'm sure you'll find something that you'll like to see. It's all appreciated. And anyone who hasn't subscribed already, please do. Give me a like, give me a thumbs up, give me a comment if you need to. Let me know what sort of content you would like me to provide you with and I'll do it. Anyway, because my voice is drowning on and you're probably going to die of boredom wherever you're sat, wherever you're stood, wherever you are at this moment in time, I'll be seeing you all soon for a new video. I've been Adam. I haven't seen you guys in a while. Hello to everybody across the world that enjoys watching my channel. And I'll catch you soon, folks.